26th of March 2021, and we woke up at 2:30 this morning, started packing all the equipment at around 3, and then about 3:45 we left Pretoria for Swartruggens here in the northwest province, and we're currently running the test pump, which is at 97 meters deep, running it at 1,750 liters an hour. It's our first step drawdown test for the day. So we're only running 15 minutes into the test. Thank you.